folks. We're doing a tier 56 with my new Necromancer God build. Slightly tweaked and updated. We did a few testing on stream today, so I'm still changing a few things and tweaking a few things, but this is the current build we got as well. I haven't taken a potion yet, but it might have my potion on from the one I did before. I did a test run before, so this is the full actual one. I'll be a bit more concentrating on this one and get it done. Last one was pretty much flawless, but one or two mistakes didn't look too great. Okay, so they stay the same. All right, good looking out, Matty. I know what you mean now, it makes sense, because another one just came up that I've done before, but it gets a bit boring if you're running them back to back, the same ones. I'll just do a bit of showcase what the build can do now, numbers and how it's looking, survivability and everything. Oh, I didn't even go full potions when I first arrived, though. I've literally got two potions on me now. One. Yeah, no doubt, mate. Have a great night, man. Thanks for time, thanks for joining. We had a great chat. We had a great game today as well, man. I will run you back tomorrow, my dude, so I'll get you through some more dungeons tomorrow. And we'll get you to that level 100 soon as well, man. See if I can get my potions back up, because again, you just don't know what could be. Butcher might show up randomly since they are 10 levels above me. He always likes to show up whenever he's like in a comfortable state. The coward. make sure the coast clear. It's got to be down here somewhere. Yep, perfect. Right, we just got to travel up now. Let's go. Yeah, I don't think the potion's even on. Oh well. Oh, defense from the scope. Yeah, it got a bit cheesy when we got to that one dude, because we're trying to fight and get in there, but when they spam you from far, and even my blood mist, I'm still taking physical damage somehow. So weird. We didn't really start the best though, with the HP at the start, but we should better get through it regardless. There you go, light work. There you go. We still clutched it. Zero deaths. But I guess in a way that's kind of a good thing. We got to see the whole showcase, so we can kind of see when you push to the peak of the build, in regards to nothing, no resources, no meds, and still survive. And one thing that is dope is I do have a thing where extra potions come up. Well, every time you attack, you get a chance of getting potions, which is great for survivability, as you can see. I was going to say, it definitely got a bit weird towards the end part. We were steamrolling the rest of it, so light work, man. But there you go, folks. Tier 56 complete. New updated Necro God build for you. And again, we are tweaking it. We are testing a few things, and we're good to go, man. Awesome. I'll probably tweak it and change it again tomorrow. But yeah, man, that's the best part. Always look at something, the worst case, best case, and see what you can do with it. And we came through and clutched it at a tier 56. Let's get it.